Amibegron SR58 611A was a drug developed by Sanofi Aventis, now Sanofi, which acts as a selective agonist for the beta-3 adrenergic receptor. It is the first orally active beta-3 agonist developed that is capable of entering the central nervous system and has antidepressant and anxiolytic effects. On July 31, 2008, Sanofi Aventis announced that it has decided to discontinue development of Amibegron.
References.